Well, major makeovers are complete at public housing basketball courts throughout New York City. The NYPD made it possible. The department helped renovate 15 courts, including this one for residents of the Richmond Terrace houses on Staten Island. $4 million from drug trafficking seizures went towards all of these upgrades.